for Jesus to come out of the paraphernalia of yes. everything we put around him into our lives.
I agree.
You know, I watch you with all this bouncy energy and strength. Where does it come from?
Well, Oral, I kid a lot about when people ask me that. I say I pray a lot and I take vitamin pills. But I really think that the source of my energy is the Holy Spirit. And I never fail to call upon him before I sing, before I talk to my children, before anything that is important. And I think that's what gives me my strength.
And he's the mainstay of your life, then?
Yes, always has been.
Well, it's amazing and thrilling to me that across America and around the world, the Holy Spirit is coming into his own. And people are receiving the gift of the Holy Spirit. Thank God. And now, here again.